It turns out I'm not alone here. Who are you? Judging by the eyes, a witch. But what kind of business can witches have in our barren lands? Are you going to kill me now?
How rude. I'm not a bloodthirsty monster. My name is Scarlet. And who are you? What brought you here?
My name is Edgel. The people from our settlement are suffering from an unknown illness, and I'm hoping to find the answers in the Satyr Chronicle. What interest does a witch have here?
I am a seeker. I travel the world to study other cultures and gather information that may be useful to witches. If you treat me with more respect, we could help each other.
Why would you need my help?
Our goals are similar. We could find the Chronicle faster if we work together. Satyrs are cunning folk. They are masters at hiding their secrets. I haven't found anything worthwhile. Perhaps you'll be more successful.
You're not like the other witches. I trust you. Hopefully I won't regret it.
Great. Grab anything you need from my bag. When you find the Chronicle, I can help you translate it.
A Satyr ritual knife is needed here, but I don't know where to get one.
Luckily, I have one. The Satyr druid that sent me here gave the knife to me.
These symbols look familiar to me. If we find 15 of these, we can pick up the mirror in the center of the pedestal.
What went wrong? Why did the writing disappear?
No idea. As far as I know, we did everything right.
We need to return to the Druid for help.
Thank you.
Hello again. This is Scarlet. She is a seeker who helped me find the Chronicle.
Something went wrong. The book's text appeared briefly, but immediately disappeared, even though we did everything right.
Our tribe wouldn't expose their secrets for anyone and everyone to read. They aren't fools. They use the protective spell against witches like you.
I mean you no harm. I'm just seeking lost knowledge from around the world.
There are no good witches. If I had my way, I wouldn't help you with anything, witch. But I am obligated to help Edgel. You will need a specific mushroom.
A mushroom? Will it reveal the ink? How and where do I find it?
There is a dungeon on the way to the cave. I'll give you the key to its door. Once you find the mushroom, a particular approach is required so its pollen retains its developing properties.
What do I need to do?
Go to my greenhouse. Follow the recipe I will give you to prepare a special liquid and dip the mushroom into it. Hurry, time waits for no one.
Thank you.
What was it? Are you okay?
I need some time to recover. I spent a lot of energy, but we had no choice.
Thank you. Rest. I'll take care of everything else.
Not far from the Witch Forest was a village where a tribe of satyrs settled. The village was infected by a deadly disease that struck all but three inhabitants. The three brave men who didn't suffer from the disease became the satyrs' hope for recovery. They went to the fertility goddess for help. The path ahead was treacherous, but they had no other options. Only one would complete the journey and reach through thorns to the island of fertility. The satyr summoned the goddess with the divine diadem's help. She defeated the disease, and the villagers recovered. However, none of the three brave men returned. Now that I have uncovered the hidden secrets of this place, I can consider this expedition a success. And what will you do, Edgil?
I'm going to summon the goddess.
After all the things we've seen, aren't you afraid of the unknown?
No, I'm not afraid. I am the only one who can walk this path and save my fellow villagers.
That is very noble. Can I help you somehow?
I need a rope ladder to reach the island where the statue is located.
Of course. Take the ladder. I wish you luck on such an arduous journey. I'm sure our paths will cross again.
Beep, beep, beep.
I can sail on this boat to the island where the statue is at. It's not far. Closed. By the look of it, someone lives here. Hopefully there are oars for the boat among this stuff. was that? Awful. How will I make it to the island now?
Hello, dearie. Oh, it's been a long time since anyone came here. A very long time. What brings you here?
I was trying to reach the island, but when I got into the boat, a horrifying creature tipped it over and almost killed me. Do you know what it was?
Oh, yes, yes. We have a water spirit here. But there is a way to deal with it. Yes, there is.
Do you know how to get rid of it? Will you help me?
You'll need a special potion. I can make the potion for you if you can unclog my chimney. A win-win solution.
Okay, I'll see what I can do.